Welcome back to my kitchen.
Thanks for watching.